done the pre-festival concert the week before festival, and to just kind of brush up what we need to do. This time we're clear almost a month before festival. And we have to do two songs at festival. If you see a choir doing three songs, it's because we haven't quite picked which two we're gonna do yet. And so we're throwing them all out there to see what we still have to work on. This is the sixth grade. This will be the first time ever sixth grade has gone to festival. We had them ready to go to festival 2 years ago when school got closed down the day before festival. And so this is the first time any sixth grader or seventh grader or I think eighth grader has been to festival because of the COVID regulations. So we're excited to go.
Thank you.
all the choir director pages and then even the regular pages was when people were so bored with sea shanties. And you probably remember some of them if you're on Facebook much, you know, guys singing it and, you know, our vice president singing them and everybody singing them. So we're a little late to the sea shanty program, but this is a sea shanty and it talks about how they spend all their money on when they're in the town and partying and then they meet a gal and they can't spend their money anymore and they become thrifty. But this is a sea shanty called Boatman's Stop.
Just stop.
I love this one because so many choral songs are just either slow or upbeat, and this has a mixture. It's almost like it's two movements, and I like the rhythmical section.
Thank you.
training at the high school level. So for this choir, we've moved up our 8th grade select choir, not the 7th, but the 8th, because they can only move up one grade level. And they'll be singing with the concert choir on the two songs. The first one that we're going to do is called All My Trials, Lord, and it's about everything that goes wrong. It's soon going to be over. It's from the African American slave time, when they either want to get to heaven or get back to freedom or get back to their homeland. And so they're talking about their mom and their dad are there and they just want to go. So it's All My Trials.
Thank you.
I don't know, I just have this personal thing, I've got to do this song. And 2 years ago, we worked and worked and worked and worked, and finally got it there, and then festival was canceled the day before. And some of the seniors said, let me try Hallelujah again. So we will be adding in the next month a percussionist. We aren't there yet. It's immensely difficult and immensely rhythmic, and that's why I like it. I just like so much rhythm. And so this is called Hallelujah.
Thank you.
March, and everybody's saying, when do we sing? We don't know. The deadline for directors was the 14th, which was Monday, to send in their stuff. Sent mine in a couple weeks or a week before that, and I asked for first choice Thursday, second choice Wednesday, and it's during the day at Grand Haven. And as soon as we get a schedule, we'll send it home so you know when your kids are singing at festival, and all adults are invited. If we don't have you as an audience, we don't have an audience. We might have another choir that listens, but it's at Grand Haven's Performing Arts Center. If you have tickets to Hamilton, I have them up here. You need to come see, or me or my daughter Gabby, I don't know where she went. I don't know. Anyway, I have the tickets here for those of you going to Hamilton. Come and get them. You're going to sign out for them. And thank you again for coming.